What's good, Tinania family? So I've just finished work. Jeremy and I had a wedding, as you guys can see. Now I'm off to my cousin Michael Serrata's 50th birthday. Happy birthday, brother. OOTD of the day. Just wearing out some tight denim jeans. I got a denim jacket over there. And the shirt that I got made. I don't know if you have seen our Bali vlog. Go have a look at that. These are materials that I bought from over there. All together, the whole shirt cost me $10, guys. All right, have a nice day. See you there.
What's up, bro?
Where are you? You see your dad crying? Say happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Best outfit, just showing that skin, trying to make it
on the street. Before we go, I know you guys are all hungry,
yeah,
and we're glad that, you know, birthday boy came came safely. Is that how old you are, brother? No, alright then, come, let's pray. Dear Lord, we just want to say thank you so much for bringing each and every one of us here today. Also, thank you for Michael for his 50th birthday, Lord. And we just pray many more birthdays to be upon him. And we just pray a blessing to be upon his family as well. Bless each and every one of us. Bless the food. Bless the hands we prepare to be able to strengthen and nourish our bodies. And also pray a blessing to be upon our fellowship tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. And we all say,
Amen.
Amen.
What's good, Tinania family?
So we're here for Michael's 21st birthday.
Plus 50.
Just want to wish you a happy birthday, brother.
Yes, Mike.
Beautiful place. I hope you had a good surprise. Well done, Nicole, for that surprise. And gonna have a good feed. All you can eat at this great
gotta
place.
Eat.
When I first saw you, I said, oh my, I said, oh my, that's a dream, that's my dream.
Come on, man.
Happy birthday, bro. 50 years old.
Yeah, that's right. 15 years old. No, same age as Bacchus 1000. Yeah. Love you, bro. Have a good one.
But thank you for the after me too. I look up your oil. Love your son, love your children too, and be happy with your family. Yeah, me too. I love your son. Yeah, thank you. Bye.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Michael. I'm so excited to be with you and to join you with your 50th birthday. And I wish you all the best, and may you have wonderful years to live.
Thank you so much for all you've done for us and your friendship towards us as well. It's been an awesome journey with you. And I just pray that God will bless you with many more birthdays. We love you, Mikey. Happy birthday.
Michael, happy 50th birthday, champion. I remember about 6 years ago you told me that when you turn 50 you're going to retire from ministry. I don't see that happening. But anyway, good luck and all the best for that. And all the best, bro. God bless you for another 50 more, brother. We'll be growing old together. I don't know if that's a good thing. And may God bless you and Nicole and the family. And enjoy it.
I just wanted to say happy birthday. Just wanted to say thank you so much for everything that you've done, for being a stand with the kids. Even though we're not blood, but our pets always call you uncle. And we just wanted to say that we love you so much. And I still remember the time we were in Samoa talking with mum, and we had a good time with the whole state in one little house, and we were able to hang out and get to know one another. And yeah, just all the things that we've done, also for our family, also for church as well.
Happy 50th birthday, and just want to thank you for everything you do for our family and for our church family. And God bless you, and we love you.
Hey bro, love you heaps. My beautiful wife was approached, but she didn't want to say anything to you. But it's all good. Just want to say happy 65th birthday. Welcome to retirement. Oh, sorry, 50th birthday. Welcome to retirement anyway. And yeah, I'm there with you. I pray all the best wishes in the world for you and everything, all that kind of stuff. And yeah, look after yourself. Be good to your wife. Be awesome for your children. Jesus loves you, and so does Pastor Ben, alright? Love you guys.
Oh well, I really got hoodwinked here. Didn't realize that I got sucked in coming here thinking, oh, just a quick visit with my cousins. And this is what you see right now, as you can see everyone here. So I just want to say thank you to everybody, and those that couldn't come, I know you would have, but thank you so much. And I really don't want to go to the half century to acknowledge it, but it's here. So thank you. Blessings, everybody. Oh, well. See ya.
So we got plates to break.
Fuel that I had to drink, so aviation fuel, have you heard of that? Yeah, that's what was in there, so it's all on my shirt. So. Cake, and then I'm supposed to say a few words. Which way to cut?
I don't know.
There we go.
Oh!
Here, say happy birthday, Daddy. Happy birthday, Daddy.
Happy birthday. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Turn the thing up.
Say happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Just watching my niece eat her cake. Look at her. She's getting hard. Yeah, girl. Go, girl. Go, girl. Yeah, yep. Eat it, girl. She's eating her dad's chocolate cake. All right. Had the best time here at brother Michael's 50th birthday.
There's a beautiful Greek restaurant out here in Fremantle. And hey, Michael, Nicole, you did such a great job keeping this a secret. And you know what? Right through to when he got here, it was still a freaking surprise. So you're a champion, mate. But on behalf of the family, Tinania family, we would like from the bottom of our hearts to wish someone that is so caring, someone that is so respectful. Michael, you're the man. Happy birthday, happy 50th. And if there are three things that we would like you to do, they would be to
like, subscribe, and share, baby. Cheeeehooooo!